put your legs away.
The other 16, the birthday boy of Kenneth Miller, Harold Murray. Good move out of Hillsborough, let's help him by the bar. Starting second right side, going to be the 89. There he is, Mr. Matt Henry, out of Whistle, Virginia. All the way from West Virginia, that's the Cavalier, he got him up for 89. Starting fourth, going to be the 17 of Kenneth Swain. Mr. Baker, I don't want to tell that actor, the Baker of Western Trail. 42, Dustin Cook. Another actor out of State Road. We're going green. Watch the flag for Mr. Greg red flag on the speedway. Hooker hard into the outside wall. Got to get a word, make sure he is okay. I'll let you know just shortly. Need all you race fans off the speedway if you're not a staff member. So race fans off the speedway, please. If you're not a staff member.
He took a ride.
Yes, he did. You're very blessed to be alive, ain't
you? Get out of that car.
Okay, we'd like to thank our sponsors here again this week. We're starting Kurt Page Company out of Jonesville, North Carolina. We'd like to thank Carolina West Wireless, Surrey Telephone Company, our Victory Lane sponsor, Race City Steel, our flag stand sponsor, Copper Valve Distillery, coming off the turn, number four, our firing zone sponsor, Budweiser, the RH Barron Distributor, went in front of them. On the spotter stand on the back stretch, thanks to City Performance, City Chevrolet, out of Charlotte, the Faithful area. Also, Wagner's brother, James Ryder, out of North Hillsboro. Thank you to Randy Custom Letter, Facebook, out of Wallet Code. All RBR Fabrication, Race Cars and Parts, and Tomahawk Performance Racing Products out of Germantown. Jeffrey Johnson Backhoe Services, located in Elkin in North Carolina. High Speed Performance in Statesville, RE Racing Electronics, also in that area. R&R Pools and Spas out of Wilkesboro, Mr. Roger Nance. 400.9 WISM. Stress Relief Sports Fishing Charters out of Carolina Beach, Mr. Captain Fred. Lee Boys sold and serviced by Carolina County in Elkin, North Carolina. Southeastern Cars and Parts out of Ronda. Terry's Cafe and Catering out of State Road. Mega Plumbing, Donald Bradshaw out of Burl. Got a lot of fluid over there in Turn 3, so it's going to take a little while to clear that fluid up. 525 on the hood, but glad he is okay. Star of